During the provocation tests, pressure is held until an end feel is reached. The provocation tests are only considered positive if pain is reproduced. The therapist pushes laterally, trying to separate the two innominates. The therapist applies pressure towards the table, trying to approximate the two innominates.